In news around the state, a blast of winter weather is blanking the Sierra foothills in snow. Action News reporter David Beanick from our Hearst sister station KCRA gives us a look from Placerville.
On snowshoes and cross-country skis, people in Placerville got out today.
Good morning to you.
To take in the rare sight of their downtown covered under more than a foot of snow.
We thought maybe 2-3 inches, but not 15.
This is the most snow that I've ever seen in Placerville.
Most government offices and businesses were shut down for lack of power. However, the old Placerville hardware store on Main Street was open today. Using its old credit card swiper and battery-powered lights to sell shovels, sleds, and storm supplies.
Propane, lamp oil, stuff like that people need.
In El Dorado Hills, just a couple of inches of snow were enough to coat rooftops and cause the local snowman population to explode. Kids here practiced their sledding skills after Foothill Schools declared a rare snow day.
When's the last time you had school canceled because of snow?
I've never had that happen before.
Back in Placerville, by mid-afternoon, PG&E crews were still only assessing the damage and said it was likely that at least some Foothill families would have to spend the night in the dark and the cold.
So what's the temperature inside right now?
Probably low 50s, high 40s.
And how cold could it get?
Well, if it goes down into the mid-20s tonight, we're probably looking at mid-30s.
In Placerville, David Beanick, KSBW, Action News 8.